Okay, the graphics for this level, I have no idea who made them, but they look like complete shit, so I'm not using them. Alright, that is my reason for not using the shitty graphics. Alright, Dimension Kalaur! You know, have good debates over the spelling of color. By MRYTP, so Mr. Underscore YouTube Poop. Explore 8 color theme zones to rescue the crew from the evil being that controls the dimension. Holy. Who came up with this? What? Evil being that controls the dimension. That's just... Holy shit, that's just edgy there. That's just giant edge. Alright. So, Crimson Cave. Oh, is that supposed to be blood? What happened? Where am I? The last thing I remember was being on a ship and... Delay. Everything was flashing and I was teleported away from the crew. Okay, so I guess he doesn't know how to actually show it. You know. Oh great, a script repeat. Give me a level with scripts that don't repeat. No and fuck off. Vermilion! Yeah, that's the color. Vermilion! Viridian, you're safe! What happened? How did we all get teleported? I don't fucking know! Our dimension destabilized! The ship has an emergency response! Teleport us to our sister dimension! What the fuck? www. It should have teleported us there, but there was an error! I have no idea where we are! I have to go now, but I'll try to come back to save you! Ok, bye! Was that your solution, huh? Script repeat! Script repeat! They're having the same conversation again! Hello, sir! How may I be of your assistance? How may I be of your assistance? What the fuck? Who came up with that phrase? Where am I? You are in room 29. What are these new lines for? He just randomly presses enter for no reason. Entitled, Customer Support. I know that, but what dimension is this? You are in the color dimension. Okay. Great. Expect to see a color study field show being performed. Everything here is specifically sorted into colored zones. Right now, you're in a light blue / cyan zone. Why do you need your new line so much? Any more questions? Jesus Christ, this guy know that you don't have to press their turn all the time? Yes, can you switch of the gravity lines in this area? What the fuck? Can you switch of the gra- The fuck? Oh, that was great. Disabling gravity inversion planes. Okay. This isn't real customer support. They would never do that. They would ask for bureaucracy. Okay. Welcome to Warp Zone. Alright, let's... Oh, great. You're gonna give me no way out. Let's see what's over here. Go left first. Okay, so you should have listened to me. What's over here? Heavily guarded valuable. Alright. Yes, yeah, 11 crewmates. 7 trinkets. Alright, so we're on that. Fuck. Man, we really just make random squeaks all the time. Pinky promise. I don't want a pinky promise betrayed. Do you like deactivate when. Oh, yeah, okay, great. I know spike hitboxes. I've studied them extensively. Are you supposed to touch a red tile or something? No, okay. Yeah! Fucking asshole. Piece of shit. Don't trust red. Why are you discriminating against colors? Enemies are contained. I mean, they're contained, but you still get into their hitbox. But love knows no boundaries. Oh, is that what the background pink lab tiles are for? So they could look like they're going through something? Love lies. The breakup. Man, this is like the worst way of telling a story about love. God damn it! Especially if you die all the time. Seriously, how hard is this stupid thing? There we go. Violet's fault. Violet, finally I found you. Viridian, help! I'm trapped in this machine. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? They're extracting energy so they can power this area. Don't worry, I'll get you out. They're extracting energy because unauthorized life form in room 15. Activating emergency defense. Well, that worked. What? The fuck? Okay, so... Well, I'm supposed to be able to get in here. There we go. And we're... Oh, look at the fancy aesthetic. Power source missing! Pink zone powering down! Is that bad? Oh my god, it's Script Repeat! Why the fuck is Script Repeat in this level? There's no reason to have Script Repeat. There we go, there we go. I was like, was I supposed to get Violet? Okay, so apparently... Oh, is that why this... This fucking... One-way tile is here. I was like... Are you supposed to not get Violet or something? So apparently, flipping in to get Violet is inconsistent, which is dumb. So powering down the pink area powers down this gravity line too! Yeah, you need to power down every other zones. Into the desert. Sinking feeling. Oh, Christ. How do you expect me to get past this stupid bullshit? Okay, so I don't know what this, aesthetic is all about, but, man, I don't know. Why did you create- Why did you make custom tiles that were- That made the fucking desert look more like a desert? Alright, falling section. Every level's gotta have a good falling section. Falling warping section. Oh, great. Why would you ever use these single tiles? I mean, one by one tiles that you can fall through them. God damn it! Man, this guy does not think his level design is true. They're like giant pieces of shit. There's not, like, no wonder Patu stole his level. Not stole. No wonder Patu copied his level. Cause, you know, it's as good as his level. He copied the right amount of... He copied the level that he was good at making at. He copied the level that he was good at making. So... Oh my god, why? You know, this would be 10 times easier if I could not have to deal with falling through tiles. It's like randomly falling through tiles. Alright, there we go. Illuminating pyramid. Oh. Why are you fucking kidding me? I can't flip. You fucking... Alright then. Okay, you have to make me do a room over again because I wasn't flipping the right way. Alright, there we go. Get in. The temple. I don't know what kind of temple this is. Oh god. Viridian, help me. I'm trapped in this wind energy harvester. What's going on? You're trapped. How do you get yourself trapped in there? Our dimension is stable, I said. And we have ended up in the Kalara dimension. Where? They are harvesting our energy. Okay. The fucking that edgy plot though. I think there is an off switch in the next room. Maybe if you can press that, you can. Maybe I'll be right back. These new lines are getting out of control. Unauthorized personnel detected. Please enter verification passcode. Yellow. Access groping. Would you like to power down a generator? Yes. Oh my god. Oh my fucking... Man, this level is just fucking buggy. No wonder Patu copied it. Alright, we're back to... Why are you supposed to warp into fucking Vidalur? Why is there a forced death here, you fucking asshole? Why would you force a death on a player, you fucking piece of shit? Alright. Alright, let's stop raging at the level and its plot and its stupid level design here. We need to be positive and need a key. Okay. Alright, there you fucking... Left or right? Well, I'm alt right, so... Sag said to fret. What the fuck? Why you fuck? What? What the fuck? Okay, we're going over here instead. God fucking... What's this stupid fucking spike cap here? Why would you put that there? Would you like to disable the gravity lines in this area? Yes! Disabling gravity lines. Okay, no glamorous flash or anything. You just disabled the gravity lines. Alright, there's a chicken over here. I tell you. Give me the fucking fuck. God! Man, I need to time my desk correctly. You know. There we go! Alright. Help! They're harvesting my tears to power the sieve. That is the worst way you can power something. Why don't you stop crying then? Well, because they make her keep crying. I can't just stop crying. Okay, well, and I thought the level creator would come up with a better reason for her to stop crying. I know what, we'll cheer you up. What? Why are there gravity lines here? I thought they were disabled. What the? I found a tree kit. Great, I'm happy now. Error. Power source missing. What the fuck is this? System shutting down. Okay then. Oh, I had no idea that these tiles were solid. Alright. I can't just stop crying. I thought I would make her do something to keep crying. To make her keep crying, because that'd be edgy. Edgy shit. How did we end up here? We know something is using us for energy. But what? Who controls this dimension? I don't know, it's the same guy who... Oh, finally a script that doesn't repeat. I'm surprised, swerve to the seat. Oh, great. In the margins. Crew or trinket? Well, I want trinket, so... Go the other way! Oh, your joke is already overused. Oh, I see. Man, I haven't seen levels with this aesthetic before. Like, this gravity line. Trinket inside of the gravity line. You have to go outside the gravity line and then... No. Okay, great. Timing is essential to completing a VVVVVG level. Fucking. I have no idea what you're doing. Alright, give me. I got that. What the fuck? Kids, it's age bouncing. You're all the gas. It's a dick. You fucking. Some of us is a dick. Danger. Okay then, cause. Yeah, you. You hit two vertical gravity lines at once. God! Alright, there's level these for checkpoints. I'm calling it now. It's level these for checkpoints. Alright, give me a super trinket. But, worked up deceived. Sorry, I just said deceived? Deceived, that's not a word. Spiral staircase! Just like the one on Dust 2. Except this one is shittier and has terrible hitboxes. This will shock you. Oh, yeah, I haven't seen this concept before. I've never seen this concept before. No going back. Why is there no going back? I can go back. I can go back just fine. Wait, okay. So, how do you expect me to do that? Every falling section in every level needs more checkpoints. I swear. So, this level needs more checkpoints. Oh, I don't know, I don't understand why people just want to get rid of checkpoints for random. Fuck! Don't worry, I can do this. I can do this. I'm gonna beat this level! Yeah, I totally will. Okay, there. Viridian, help! Good, you're safe. I have had to rescue the whole crew. The AI, how do you know it's an AI? The AI that controls the dimension is using us as an energy source. Oh no, let's get out of here. I just want to know, why do people think repeating scripts is a good idea? Vermilion's fault. I just realized that. Stop it off, you spelled Vermilion with two L's. That's just something you don't do, man. You need to spell your ship properly. You need to spell the seat properly. Spell Vermilion properly, you fucking retard. Why does Vermilion always have fucking... Why do I always have to travel back through these corridors? Every time, why does Vermilion always say happy at a fucking... Why does Vermilion squeak at these checkpoints? Yawn, asterisk. All this exploring is making me tired. Like, he didn't repeat the script here, what the fuck? Oh, okay. This isn't exactly oratory, because your texture pack. Creepy corridor. Frozen with shot. Oh. Having delays? Strap. What the delay? If you die, the delay still continues. That's just fucking dumb. Why would you ever... Why would you... Okay, whatever. Trapdoor hell, the basement. The music isn't exactly creepy. Say V six times into the mirror. V. Okay then. Alarm. Just a bad tree. Okay. What was the point of that zone? We have seven crewmates. We haven't rescued one crewmate. We gotta rescue all the crewmates, you fucking dumb piece of fucking fuck you. So is this just the orange zone again? Edgy, supposed to be creepy, zone? She has been this whole time. What? She's watching you. She has been this whole time. I've been watching you. Jesus Christ, who the fuck wants to watch Viridian? He's a retard who doesn't know how to platform correctly because the levels he plays through is hard. I'm the one writing all the room names. That was the previous one. I've been watching you. I'm the one writing all the room names. I'm the one crafting the dimension. You're a fucking retard then. This dimension is a giant piece of shit. I hope you kill yourself. So why don't we make a deal? No, fuck off. What is the deal? You want me to... The only deal I'll make is one where I get to stop playing the fucking level. You know what I want. Energy. What is that like? Is that supposed to be edgy or creepy or something? She's like, he's just obsessed with energy. You know? Energy is the only one thing he wants. There's a missing tile over here. This guy is terrible at creating dimensions. But what do you want? I want to stop playing this fucking stupid level. Feedback desk. Oh, okay, I've never seen this before. Turn on a checkpoint. What do you want? What do I want? I want to go home. I want to rescue Vermilion. I want to get out of this evil dimension. Fucking Jesus Christ. The edge. The dimension is edgy. But these are crests. Counteract. There's only one R there. Counteract my needs. If you have the crew leave, I won't, be able to power this dimension. Fine, but I have two more requests. Go ahead. First of all, who are you? That's not a request. My name is Prisma. Holy shit, that's an edgy name. I'm originally from dimension PPPPPP. PP. But when it disabled, I said this place was the only... Place was the only place I could go. Everything was perfect. Except the dimension had no energy, so everything was gray. I couldn't deal with grayness. What, are you fucking bigoted or something, you fucking piece of shit? I imprisoned my crewmates to generate Jesus, what backstory is this? Who the fuck created this backstory? This backstory is a giant piece of shit. Why is this guy obsessed with energy? What? Oh, it's the great thing of reference to the polar dimension. Is that what? Is that polar dimension? The fucking piece of shit. But one day, they escaped. So the dimension was great for centuries. I was almost only shit the edge. But then I found your crew. So I used, therefore, energy is set. Why would you give your backstory like this? You know you're supposed to be. Whatever. Well, why don't you set us free and come with us to dimension VVVVVVV. Dimension VVVVVV. Wait, no. Dimension VVVVVV. Ah, this rhythm doesn't rhyme. No! I want to be in control of my own dimension. Edgy. Sir. Yes, I am not leaving you here. What was your other request? Turn off the power in this area. You can't do that. Request granted. No! You have to go through the whole cutscene again. Oh, I have to go through the entire thing again. With a lot of delays, too. Got... Alright, no entry. Vermillions, no apostrophe, vault. Finally, you're back. Quick, we have to get out of here. Why? We need to go before Prisma finds us. Who? There's no time to explain. Wow, that's cliche. We have to go. There's no time to explain. We have to go. Oh my god. Great. Oh, script repeat. Stop repeating your fucking script, you piece of shit level designer. Don't do this. Is that Vermillion or Prisma? If you power down the whole dimension, it will destabilize, and you, will not be able to escape. Trust me. No, fuck off. It's happened before. Oh, sure. Why do you not end that sentence with a period? I don't care. Oh shit! This guy's sassy AF. I'm switching the dimension off. Well, good luck getting up there. My mangled spikes are blocking the way. Would you like to turn the dimensions energy off? Yes. No. Stalemate. This is original. Hey, if you're gonna do a Portal 2 reference, I'm gonna play some Portal 2 music in the background. Hold on. Please install Stalemate manually by pressing the red button. That's not fair. How am I meant to reach it? I'm just a mangle of wires and spikes. Is he gonna do it? Stalemate resolved. Dimension powering down. Exclamation point. Oh shit, we turned the dimension off. What? Well, conveniently just to teleport to dimension VVVVVV here. What? That's not a teleport! Error! Why am I back here? I should be back. Home in. Dimension VVVVVV. You should capitalize dimension, because that's the name. Alright, whatever. Where are we gone? Why is there a squeak when he touches the checkpoint? That just sounds like a bug. Needs to be fixed, that's fucking annoying. The exit gate, powering down. Well, I thought it was already powered down. Error. Oh yeah, error. Please enjoy these gray peats. Pinky light. Oh, is this the polar dimension? Oh, fuck! It's the polar dimension. Oh, fuck it out! Alright then. Alright then, you wanna play? Great, I escaped. I thought it was going to be the end in there. I think I know where this is. The ship should only be a short walk up here, .. The end. Alright, now the music's silent, okay. Why are the leaves there? Who the fuck are these? It's just, did he like come up with an aesthetic, but I'm like, this ain't gonna be used anywhere in my level, I'll just... Oh my god, it's script repeat! Alright, that was Dimension Collower, I mean, you know, after playthrough, I can see why Patu copied it.